Right here, I wanted to show you guys something. Did you build that all by yourself?
Yeah.
You did? Look how proud he is. All right, Charlie. Are you faring okay? Are you liking it here? Has it been good? Yeah, you've been actually pretty good for a four-month-old puppy. Yeah. What do you think? You like having him around, don't you?
Tomorrow, I have a trampoline clinic. Mommy said tomorrow.
Mommy said tomorrow yesterday. So if Mommy said tomorrow yesterday, then today is tomorrow. And so the clinic's today.
Yeah.
Who's running the clinic?
I'm not telling you. One of the girls that is in the Olympics trampoline of American.
Okay. Well, look who's awake. It's Colton, Izzy, Riker, and Hartley.
No.
Oh, all my shadows on you, Hartley. Hey. Oh, Izzy.
No.
Do you know what we're doing today, Colton?
No.
You don't know?
No.
You don't know? We're doing something so exciting. We're going to go to a trampoline clinic led by the men and women from Tokyo. Just realized we never wrapped the vlog, so just need to give the vlog a quick ending. The kids loved their Olympic trampoline clinic with the Olympians, Nicole and Aliaksei, I think is how you say his name. It was great to see just the difference, even just the way these two walked and stood was different from the other athlete I've ever been around. And, you know, things are going okay with Charlie. He's only pooped in the house once today, so that's a win.